speaking about macros, I wonder what a goldfish are. Probably like zero carbs. Ten protein, two fat. Not bad.
Buffet the day before Thanksgiving. You what, mate? Like,
just this is early.
It's the first time I've been to a buffet in over 2 months.
You're cutting, right?
Yeah.
Celebrate Thanksgiving.
Who's this guy? What the? What are those, mate? Look at that stash. The muscle link is back, people.
I'm becoming stylish, you know.
Stylish.
And ladies, I am.
Sandals,
single,
jeans, and a 1800s mustache.
It's GQ in it.
GQ in it. But RZ Fitness on the daily.
I think I'm gonna do a salad first, dude.
Salad?
Yeah.
Just get those micros in.
Yeah, warm up a little.
All right. Well, I think I'm gonna go with probably some sushi, a little bit of everything. Maybe I should start with a salad too, just because.
I don't know.
Yeah, I think
it's normal for me to do it.
I'm gonna follow RZ today. Yeah. I think I'm gonna hit the salad. Sirs.
Style Pepsi.
All right, bros. Plate one.
Is this kimchi?
Going vegan. Strong vegan plate.
No, that's
Me
butter
too.
And cream. So.
Oh, shit, yeah. The broccoli is hidden underneath the butter and cream there.
Yeah, it's vegetarian.
Without a salad.
That came from a cow.
Link's going straight to the sushi. What is troll shades on? I'm trying to keep up with this man today.
Dude, this kimchi's not very good.
Is that what it is?
Bang, bang, chicken. Put a scoop of that. With some pepper steak.
They have top round beef, yo. That's real good beef.
Gotta hit those micros.
You're gonna be aware when you see this.
Hibachi chicken. There we go. That's like, that's gotta be at least probably 50 grams of protein on that plate. All right, we're working on plate two. Link's ahead of the game while social medding. Unbelievable.
Is that three plates?
No,
I think it's two. It's two.
Pretty packed up. But
what we got on that plate? We got some white rice.
Look at clean meal.
Tito. Are you ready?
That Tito.
Sophisticated tea.
What is that, sweet potatoes on there?
It's exactly what it looks like. White rice and the Jay Cutler diet.
Where'd that tea go, bro?
I got pretty much just the variety chicken of Asian food.
Oh no, man, it doesn't look clean.
I think it's pretty clean. This is what you call Pasca's finest Mongolian grill. Cheers. White rice, a little bit of everything vegetable wise, steak and chicken.
Pretty much the same, but.
Oh, what are those things on the end?
General Tso chicken.
Oh yeah.
Pretty
and,
much.
Link, are you done eating already?
Nope. You're social media.
Getting your social meds on?
I'm letting it settle, you know. It's not good for me to start walking 30 minutes after eating and I start cramping up. Or is that swimming? I don't swim.
I wonder why. No racial pun. All right, guys, so I think this is plate 3 and 4 or 4 and 5. I don't even know. Went with more Mongolian grill, chicken, shrimp, with just less vegetables and less pasta and a little plate of sushi, because I don't really eat much sushi, but it's good to get it in there every once in a while.
I think this is plate 5.
Yeah, I think you're
small dessert plate.
Tapping out at the dessert.
Yeah, gotta take it easy. We still got a train, so
yeah.
I'm not trying to fall asleep.
And bloat.
Yeah. I want to be able to hold my stomach.
Link is gone. He's just MIA. You don't know what he's up to or where he's gone.
Let's see what he gets next. Oh, wait. He disappeared.
He's just gone.
I didn't even notice him leave.
I didn't even see him up there in the buffet. He's probably skateboarding.
Who's the lighter? No, I just like the way they feel. I like the way they look and the way they feel. I don't care about weights or freaks.
Thank you. Alright guys, so we're going to get into this voiceover and make it as short as possible. So my boy RZ Fitness came up from Miami to hang out with me for a few days, and we wanted to get right into a good workout since we haven't trained together, I think, since like September. When we didn't really even train together. We were on kind of like a different split, and we still are on a little bit of a different split, but I decided, you know what? I'm going to train some pressing movements today again and just focus on my triceps. I had actually done bench 2 days prior to this, so I was a little sore in the chest, but my triceps were feeling pretty good. So I decided to do just close grip work and then tricep work after that, and that was pretty much it. I also did a little bit of delts, but it was nothing too crazy. It was like 3 sets of front delt raises with 20 pounds. That was it. Because after the close grip bench and the tricep pushdowns, I was pretty much burnt out. I was so exhausted. I'm not used to training bench more than twice a week, and usually I will rest 3 to 4 days in between those training sessions. But like I said, I don't really get to train with Raph that much, so I wanted to get in there and, you know, kill it as usual. So pretty much what he did was a lot of warm-ups, rep ranges from 10 to 15, and I think that's because he has a little bit of problems with his shoulder, so he just really wants to get fully warmed up. Me, on the other hand, I really don't have much problems in my shoulder areas, knock on wood, so I go a little bit less on the warm-ups. I do mobility work, though. I still do 5 to 10 minutes of stretching and rotator cuff warm-ups. I'll have to show you guys that in another video. But I usually keep my warm-up sets less, and I drop the reps even quicker. For example, I do the bar for 15 usually, then 135 for 10, 185 for 6, 225 for a few, and then maybe something in between for a double before I do my first work set, and then I go right into bench pressing heavy. Raph, on the other hand, did like 120 total warm-up reps before he got into his first work sets, and then I believe this actual set right here, it was his top work set, which 225 for almost 10 reps, which is definitely some solid progress, because I noticed he was doing 5x5s with this and he was kind of struggling. So a 10 rep set with that is definitely progress in my opinion. And here's my heaviest work set. It was 265 for 6 reps for 2 sets. Then I did a drop set down to 225 for as many as possible, and I got 15. Even though on camera it looked like I had more, I was pretty much toast, guys. Like I said, I bench pressed 2 days prior exactly, so I wasn't feeling fully fresh to do some like all-time PRs or whatever. But altogether, I had a really good workout, enjoyed it as usual. We're going to try to get in another workout or two before he goes back up, hopefully some deadlifts, and maybe an arm day or something like that, or a pull day. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Have a happy Thanksgiving, everyone, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode of The Return of Aesthetics. As always, bros, stay aesthetic. Peace out. Deuces.
Let's go, 3 more. Yeah.
feathers, though. Stop recording it. That was good. It was like I'm riding a bike.
Seuss. Yeah, man, squeeze the end of it. That's it.